This will kind of give you an idea of the adjacent land. You can see there's sagebrush covered, but because of sand around every sagebrush, the sand accumulates in little hills. If we were snow skiing, you'd call them moguls. Whereas we come around to the property here, here at the tree line on the west, you can see, well, the sagebrush is out there, but a lot of it is still clear of it, and it's flat. They don't have the moguls.